This morning, an emotional reunion between the woman who was stuck upside down in a sinking car off I-4 and her rescuers. News Channel 8's Rod Carter is live off I-4 where all of this happened today. Rod.
Hey, good morning.